Welcome to the visualization of full wave rectifier. We have already studied in theory that there must be minimum two diodes to rectify the AC input in both the two cycles. In half wave rectifier, only one cycle is rectified, that we have seen in last demonstration, and here both the two cycles are going to be rectified. So the rectifier is basically a device which converts AC to DC. Okay, in general rectifiers we use PN junction diodes, and these two PN junction diodes are used in such a way that if one is in forward bias, the second one must be in reverse bias and vice versa. Now to do it possible, to make it possible, we have to make the arrangement which is called center tapping. Now here, suppose if you use PN junction diodes, we have to visualize through the oscilloscope only. But to visualize directly, here I have taken two light emitting diodes in place of PN junction diodes, and those two light emitting diodes you can see here, one is in green color, the other one is in red color. So now I kept the frequency of the AC input as 5 hertz. This could be possible just by the device which I have used here is XPIS. Suppose if the frequency is more than 16, you cannot see that the two bulbs are glowing one after the other. Now, as I kept the frequency as 5 hertz, you are able to see the two bulbs are glowing one after the other. Now, let's see this effect in dark. You can see clearly that when green bulb is there, then red bulb is not glowing and the reverse of it is also seen. Now, if I make it 50 hertz, let me make 50 hertz. Now you see, as it is 50 hertz, constantly it is glown. That means we are actually seeing the light 50 times, 50 cycles. So that's why our human eye is unable to recognize that the lights in the two bulbs are separately glown. So now the same effect can also be seen through the oscilloscope. I'll make the arrangement for oscilloscope. You can see in light. So I kept the frequency here 19, and you can see this is for one positive cycle of one diode, this is negative cycle for the other diode. If you look at this graph, both the direction of the current is in the upward direction only. That means here you can see the ripples, and these ripples of course can be controlled by using the filters which make use of the capacitors. So here we have visualized one through the bulbs, the other through the oscilloscope.